this a rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams.
In
a world gone shallow, in a world gone low. Sometimes there's things a man can't
know. I really don't know where I'm going. I'm trying to find, like, the student union building, I think. I don't know what's going on. What am I doing? At least it's really pretty. Good morning. I'm walking to my appointment to register for all my classes, and it's cold. It's like walking through a park right now. I'm really, like, paranoid son's gonna be here. But it's really pretty. There's this church right in front of me.
I'm leaving home for the coastline, someplace under the sun. I feel my heart for the first time, 'cause now I'm moving on, yeah, I'm moving on. And there's a place that I've dreamed of, where I can free my mind. I hear the sounds of the season and lose all sense of time. I'm moving far away to a sunny place where it's just you and me. Feels like we're in a dream, you know what I mean. The summer air by the seaside, the way it fills our lungs. The fire burns in the night sky. This life will keep us young, yeah, keep us young.
I don't know what my hair is doing. My hair here just, like, I don't even know what it does. But on my way to first day of class, which is crazy. I don't even know how I feel about it. There's a car coming. Oh! It's just a large truck. Anyways. Yeah, I don't even know how to feel about it. Today I have this geography class and then an anthropology class. And there's like this thing called the Refreshers Fair, which is where I get to learn about all the clubs and meet new people, because that's like a really big thing here, apparently. Oh my God, there's so many cars coming and it makes me feel nervous, but literally I will never see these people ever again, so it doesn't matter. Although, Aberdeen is not a huge city, but it's a little city. Maybe I will see them again. Maybe they'll be in the vlog. But yeah, it's wild. I don't even know. Yeah. I just got an email that I forgot to do my inventory report when I first moved into the flat, which is something I should do. But yeah, today's like the first day in a few days it's been sunny. It's probably like one of the warmest days since I've been here, and I'm wearing this huge scarf and my puffy. It's really funny because I feel like only Americans wear these kinds of puffy jackets. Everyone who lives here wears like really fancy long coats. I'm like, I gotta put on my puffy. But yeah, I have class and my watch is about to die. How unfortunate. In 29 minutes, I don't know where the building is. I was gonna go look at it last night, but it gets dark here at like 4 o'clock. And I was doing other things at 4 o'clock, so I didn't go look. I also really hope that I'm not supposed to have my textbooks yet, because I don't even know how to do that. But yeah, I'll keep you updated later. Bye! Oh, I also hope that everyone has a great first day of school on Tuesday the 16th, since America celebrates Martin Luther King Jr. Day, which is not celebrated here, obviously. Anyways, there's the park I have to walk through, right there. Oh geez, someone's behind me. I'm embarrassed. I gotta go. This will work. Come on. There we go. So I got up super early this morning to go work out. Like, and when I say early, I mean 5 in the morning. There's just so many things I want to do that, like, if I want to go to my workout class, I have to do it super early. So that's what I'm doing. And so now it's like 11:30. I honestly haven't done a ton today. I've been reading, I took a nap, had breakfast. I accidentally locked my radiator right here, and I had to have someone come down and fix it. Ooh. And now I'm gonna go walk to a little coffee shop, get a coffee. Then I have class at 1, so I'm gonna do that. Maybe meet up with my friend Molly, go to lunch. Oh, and tonight I have yoga society, which is awesome. So yeah, last night I went to triathlon, I don't know what to call it, like group practice, I don't know. And it was a lot of running, but it was really fun. And yeah, my classes, I forgot to go to one of my classes yesterday. Like, I was sitting in the library and my friend Molly texted me and she was like, "Where are you?" And I was like, "What do you mean?" And she was like, "I saved you a spot in class." And I was like, oh my god. I guess I was just so overwhelmed. I was sitting in the library just like reading my book. I just totally forgot that I had class. It was really stressful. And then I tried to go find my books and I couldn't find them. But it's okay. It's all gonna be good. I'm gonna figure it all out. It's gonna be great. Yeah. This is my little room. It's quite small. I'll show you. I have my bed over there, my fuzzy chair, my wardrobe, and then this is my desk. Books, school stuff, lunch, little thing. So yeah. Oh my god, I also, oh, it's so embarrassing. A few days ago, I biffed it down the stairs. It was raining and I was like trying to go really fast and I just fell down literally every single stair. And so like I hurt my elbow and it really hurts every time I put weight on it. Oh, I'm a mess. I mean, as per usual. But yes, it's good. I even have my cute little ID. University of Aberdeen, except that picture's not cute. It's my passport picture, and I don't know anyone whose passport pictures are cute, so. But yeah, I think I'm gonna pack up and then I'm gonna go. Oh, today was Katelyn's first day of nursing school, so Katelyn, if you're watching this, I hope you had the best first day ever, and I can't wait to hear all about it. Okay. I should really go. I got things to do. It's 11:30, almost 11:40, almost 12 o'clock. But I'm gonna go experience the world today. My hair's a mess. I don't know why my hair doesn't function here, but it doesn't. So, yeah, okay, I'm gonna go. Bye. Mm-hmm. really early and I'm on my way to CrossFit. Gotta make all the hours count. It's also snowing, which is interesting. I feel a bit sketched out. With my CrossFit workout, and I'm waiting at the bus stop. It's so cold. It was snowing this morning while I was walking. It's not snowing anymore. Watch, I'll show you. Yeah, but it's pretty cold. Feeling good. I'm gonna go home, take a nice warm shower, make a breakfast. Happy Wednesday! I don't have school on Wednesdays ever. Good morning. Well, now it's like 10:30 or so. I feel like I always vlog in the same spot, but I don't know. There's a person.
When you left this town with your windows down and the wilderness inside, let the exits pass, all the tar and glass, till the road and skyline. The strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. And your Volvo lights lit up green and white with the city's own signs. But you held your course to some distant war in the corners of your mind.
Of course, guy, there we go. Today I switched to one of my classes. I was taking a geography class and it was okay, but it just didn't really seem that fun. And I want to have fun. So I switched that class today to a controversial classics English class. So it should be good. I'm really excited. I think that this weekend I'm going to try and take a trip. I'll show you where. Let me find it. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so cool. Okay. Let me show you. So it's this place called the Bamshire Coast. So if I Google it, like, it looks so beautiful. I really want to go. So hopefully I can figure out how to do that. But first, I have to figure out how to do all of this. Okay, so now I just need to get my course guide. So I'm taking anthropology introduction or questions of diversity, taking a history class, renaissances and reformations, taking a philosophy class, how should one live, and I'm taking an English literature class, controversial classics. So it's like a bunch of fun classes that I would never take at home because they're not like they really well, I might change my major, but they really don't pertain to like anything nursing, which is what I've been doing, so it's kind of exciting. I just can't find anything. I think I said this, but everything is so different. Having some lunch. I mean, I've been making like amazing salads. Oh, I didn't mention the shirt. I'm Katelyn made us these for Christmas. Actually, today, when I went to go talk to my, I don't even know what to call her, my study abroad tutor, she asked if it was a band. I got 2 swim caps, a pink one and a purple one, because I like bright colors. This is for my triathlon club. And I got goggles, because I didn't pack my goggles. And the only adult ones they had were plain black, and I was like, So I got these ones. They're really fun. They're children's, but like, they fit fine, you know? It's like fine. It's not gonna be an issue. I kinda wish I was going swimming tonight, not gonna lie, but I have to go to my rock climbing meeting. I don't wanna miss that, so gotta go check out the vibe. Why is my face red? Then I also got, this is my swimsuit. The swimsuits here are so weird. So I just got this one. This is Adidas. It's pink. I just want everything in my life to be pink sometimes. And I had to buy pens because you know how you're like, oh, I probably will never have to buy pens in my life because there's 500 lying around my house. Yeah, that's the mentality I've had for the past 18, oh my god, I'm almost 20, like almost 20, that's the mentality I've had for like past 20 years, but now there's only pens places if I deliberately put them there, and I don't have any pens, so I've been taking all my notes and felt markers, and I needed these, so. Yeah, oh, and my orange foam roller. And all my groceries. Also, you have to pay for plastic bags here, so. Gotta bring your own bags, which is nice. But I had my class today that I switched into yesterday. So I had my controversial classics English class, and it was really cool. I met, 2 really nice people in it. I really should, like, dang it, I have a light on. Yeah, so we're just gonna hang out for a little bit, and then I think I'm gonna go to dinner with my friend, and I'd really love to go see the beach, so maybe we'll try to do that, and then, I don't know, I might go climbing. And I might go to bed early. I don't know. Trying to like say yes to doing pretty much everything because I want to do as much as I can. So I just need to find that balance of like not doing too much to where I'm exhausted, to where I have to come back and take a nap at 11:30 in the morning. But to be fair, what? Sorry, I just got a notification. I have been up for, 6.5 hours already. So a nap is due. It's due. Yeah, I'm so tired. Okay, I want to show you my muffins because they look really funny. Jeez, it's cold in here. Okay. I just made my lunch. Oops, I forgot to put tomatoes away. And I have this lunch like all the time. Well, I've been making it like every day. But look at how good it looks. Like, oh. I'm just gonna go back to watching YouTube videos and I'm gonna eat my lunch.